shooter that has won a goal, a ring, and now they have this man. Look at him, 23, turns 24 in December. He came in saying it's a mental game. Well, he's the one that has played the game like no one else. It was his second throw to put him in this position, and this is for fun, to maybe get over 90 metres, who knows. It doesn't matter, so just have fun, young man. Let it fly, and he has let it fly. It's out there, he's not going to beat up what he's already done, because he doesn't need to. He is an Olympic champion. Neeraj Chopra, India.
Unbelievable for him. And Yui Hong had an athlete in the women's javelin last night. Catherine Mitchell, the Australian, and would have been a little disappointed in her performance, but he's sort of celebrated here and he's prepared Neeraj Chopra exceptionally well. And is he going to be someone to watch in the future? But